Good morning. I'm Katie Blakey here outside the police station in downtown Oklahoma City, where detectives are actively investigating a home invasion and an attempted robbery. This happened just before midnight on Southwest 41st near Agnew. Police telling us four people forced their way inside a home at gunpoint. They handcuffed one man, attempted to kidnap him and another woman. Now, both people were able to get away unharmed. Police still looking for the suspects right now. The only description they have is a silver SUV. For more information on this case and for the latest overnight news, you can always stay with KOCO.com.